Hi everybody, it's me, Sweeney, and today I will be doing What's in That Box Challenge Slime Edition. So I have all my slimes here. I will be blindfolded with my headband because I don't know where my blindfold is. And this is my box. Since I can't find a box, I'm using this. These are all my slimes. This is a butter slime. It's not a very good butter slime, but it's nice, I feel. And it's very thick. This is also my favorite slimes. It's stretchy. I can make a really good swirl with this slime. Okay, here's a swirl. Okay, so turn you guys around. So those are all my slimes. I'm gonna blindfold myself. Put my blindfold. Whoa. Hi guys. Okay. Sorry guys, those are my balling. Okay, I'm gonna put my blindfold on. Here is the container. I don't know where I'm going. Okay. Let me see if the cable is good. So, there is my slime. My box, and those are all my slimes right there. Here, okay. So, while I'm blindfolded, I will also switch all my slimes up. So, yeah, let's go started. Okay, let me pick this one. Okay, this feels like the blue one. Guys, this is my slime. This is the slime. It's stretchy. So is it the yellow or blue? I think it's the yellow because it's more stretchier than the blue one. So I'm saying this is the yellow one. Is it the yellow one, guys? Oh my gosh, it's the yellow one. Okay, so that's my yellow one. This is my yellow slime. This feels so not different. It feels the same. Yeah, guys, I'm blindfolded. If you don't know if I'm blindfolded. I was blindfolded. Now I'm going to put my blindfold back on. Here's my blindfold. Okay, so this slime, I think this is gonna be hard. Okay, here's the slime. This is hard. I don't know. Does this have glitter, guys? I think it has glitter because I could feel it for some reason. I don't know how I feel it, but yeah. Okay, this is weird. Yeah, I feel the glitter, but I don't know the color. Is it like a, let's see. Okay, I think this is my final answer. I think it's purple, blue, glitter, slime, and the glitter is blue, I guess. Okay, am I right? Oh, guys, I'm right. I don't have my blindfold now. Just took it off. It's really nice slime. I could feel the glitter. Okay, this is just kind of sticky. Pretty. And comment down below which slime you think is pretty. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Okay, I'm blindfolded again. Okay. Okay, I'm picking the slime, guys. I have no clue what this is. Oh my gosh, this is so thick. Okay, it's stretchy, guys. Don't know if you could see it because I can't see a camera at all. Am I even stretching it? I think I am. I don't know what this is. It has to be my favorite color. What's my favorite color? Pink or red? Red is also my favorite color. I'll go with red slime. Is this red, guys? Oh, it's pink, guys. It's not red. It's red paint on me. Okay, so no, I was wrong. So it's 2-0. So I got 2 points. If I got this right, I should have got three points, but whatever. I got that wrong. How am I not remembering this line? Okay, I have my blindfold on. I can't see anything. What the heck is this one? Here. I have my blindfold on. Oh my gosh, this is so thick. Oh my, I don't know. What? I don't know what this is, guys. It's stretchy. I mean, it feels like my butter slime. So I'm saying this is butter slime and it's yellow. Am I correct? That? Comment down below. Am I correct? Oh, yep, I'm correct. But it's really stiff. Well, it could make a crackle-lackle, I think. I don't know if I can. But it's dumb. This is very dumb. It sucks. Okay. So, I got 3 points. So, off to the next round. Okay, what's this slime, guys? Tell me. Okay, you can't talk to the camera. Okay, here it is. Oh, this is sticky. This is kind of sticky. I'm crack-a-lackly. I'm not doing all my slime, so yeah. I might be, but what is this slime? There's beads in here, guys. Is this my googly slime? I don't know. I forgot the color of it. Is this the one that I made for the mom? Is this the slime I made for the dad versus daughter slime challenge? I don't know. Is this? It feels like it. Cause after the video, I put it some beads, I guess. So I think this is it. I think this is my slime I made in Dad vs. Daughter Challenge. Is this? Okay, let's check. Okay, I think it is. Okay, yeah, this is it. I think I only have 2 blue slimes for some reason. And it's really sticky. Well, it's not really, really sticky, but it's sticky. I don't. Okay, I give this slime right now a 9 out of 10 because it's sticky now. Last time I gave this a 10 out of 10, but yeah, I don't like it that much. Okay, so here's my slime. Don't have my blindfold now. I think we're off to the next last round. Okay, we're on the last round now. We just have to close this. So I got, I think, 2 points. 4 points I got. Last round. Up to the last round. You got 2 slimes left. Which one is it going to be? I hope it's a glitter slime. I don't know. Okay. Put my blindfold on. Okay, so here's my blindfold. Okay. Which one should I pick, guys? this one. Oh, this one's bad. Oh, I noticed my glitter slime because I could feel the glitter. Guys, this is my glitter slime. I think this is my bacon slime. Yeah, I think this is my bacon slime. Yep, this is my bacon slime. This is my bacon slime. It's my bacon slime. Okay. Now let's bring you guys to me. Sorry guys, you fell. Okay. So, I like this challenge a lot. I didn't get to play with this time yet, but yeah. I don't know what to call this. Comment down below what I call this dark blue slime. It's really pretty. Glackly. Bye everybody, don't forget to like and subscribe. Smash that subscribe button. And bye, and I hope you have a good day.